You know, one of my favorite things in this game to do is just to cause traffic jams. Like, I didn't even do it. Oh, now we got the military helicopter showing up. I promise, I didn't do anything. That was, they're shooting each other down there. Oh, wow, there's another helicopter. Here, if I shoot it once, I bet. Oh, whoops. I didn't know it. Oh, that's a slug. We'll just hang out with our friends. Literally, Spider-Man. I decided that their helicopter was a little too dangerous, so I'm going to make my own. Wow! I have no idea what that was, but it was awesome. Oh, look, fish. One thing I really like doing is playing, like trap shooting. So what you do is you make these guys go up on balloons, and then you shoot them when they're in the air. And boom! Look how far it went. There they are. You just made a big mistake. No, I think you did for showing up. Hey, hello, hello. Just get out. Go away. Go away. Just go away. You're not allowed here. Look, it's dancing in the air. Yeah, just... No, dude. Just... Ow! I'm gonna die. You're not allowed to make me dead. Also wondering, this gun is, like, super powerful. Ouch! Seriously, guys. This is... Stop it. You can't touch me. You can't touch... Uh-oh. I ran out of bullets. Ouch! Yeah, look at all my friends up here. I'm gonna Spider-Man it. We're gonna Spider-Man this. Oh, I can't get all the way up. Okay, fine. Whoa! Whoa! What was that? What is go- Wow, things escalated really quickly. All of a sudden, someone steals a tank, lifts up 10 people into the air, and a giant- These guys are following me. They're my friends now. Hi. Goodbye. Oh, they blowed me up. So much for my friends. How are they gonna get out of their balloons? All right, so you guys gave me another dumb idea, which I really, really loved in the last video. The idea was that I should kidnap a nuke from this thing. And can you kidnap a nuke? It doesn't even make sense. I'm going to steal a missile, and I'm going to fly it into a city. This game's got this new hoverboard in it, which makes no sense at all. But evidently, there's like all sorts of really interesting stunts you can do, and I totally just missed the circle. That was amazing. I'm so good at this game. All right, I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I'm so good at this game. Ready? Advanced mode. You gotta jump over the other circles here, because if you don't, then you miss them. Aha! And then we go, oh, no, wrong way, wrong way, wrong way, wrong way. And then we go this way, and that way, and that way. Oh, I'm so good at this game! Oh, there we go. I actually did it right. Okay, ready? And in. There it is. And across. Oh, hot dang! One more! Oh, no! Hey, look! Oh, the stupid missile hurt. So in order to pull this stunt off, we have to do a few things. Can I figure out how to summon something in? I can't. Okay, supply drops. We need one of these. Quick drop, and we'll just throw that over there. And I think we're gonna probably need one of these, maybe. The crane truck. Also thinking the sky crane airplane thing. Oh, hey, we need one of these too. Cargo jet. Because we gotta steal the nuke and then put it inside of a gigantic airplane. I don't know if it's possible to summon a jet on top of a submarine, but we'll try it. And let's see how absolutely gigantic this plane is. Oh, yeah, that's huge. No, we're not doing this. We're not doing this. Just get out of my life, dude. Just chill. Yeah, thank you. There. It broke into tiny little pieces. That was awesome. Okay, gravity gun. So I can't grab the missile underneath. Nope, not the missile. Not the missile. Just the hatch. And that was the missile. Whoa, nope. Get out. Abort mission. Abort. If you didn't know, giant mechs can't swim. And clear that out of the way. Some people were asking in the last video if all of this stuff is modded or if this stuff is legitimately in the game. It's not modded. It's a lot of DLC stuff, though. There's like a lot of black packs. Black market packs, I think they're called. All right, I just gotta rip the top off without breaking the nukes. This is easier said than done. And rip that off. Throw it overboard. And I just accidentally fell down. That's okay. No. I'm stuck. Throw that out of here. Good job. Go team. And, oh no! No, abort mission again. Oh, this thing is so, whoa! That looks like we got two nukes. Let's see what we can do with the big sky crane. Oh, that was actually an amazing shot. My head's in the ground. All right, so we just gotta put this bad boy right over top of one of these missiles. Like this, if I can figure out how to do this again. Can I look down? I can look down. Switch camera, tap this. That doesn't even make sense. That's not the radio on. No, I don't want the radio on. Just be nice to me right now in my time of need. That's a missile. I think I actually grabbed it. Ha, dang, I stole a nuke. Okay, let's move this back over here. We're just gonna bring it to the backside, and we're gonna have to figure out how to load it inside of this giant C-130. I don't know how this is gonna work, but it'll work. Okay, toggle suction tap. I think I did it. Don't blow up on your way down. Okay, tap toggle suction. Oh, okay. Oh, no, 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 no. Bad nuke. Bad nuke. Bad nuke. Don't get in my airplane. Oh, no. That's part of it. I've literally done nothing. They don't know I'm here, and I keep hearing the explosions downstairs. I have no idea why. It doesn't make any sense to me. That's not what I wanted. Oh, no. Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad. Oh, no. No, 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 no. I made a helicopter fly. That's awesome. Can I, like, Hulk mode an entire airplane? No. Just get out of my life. Oh, I can. I made it fly. It's like a helicopter. Hulk smash. That one evaporated. And it squeaked. I heard a little squeak. And drop it. Okay, do I have, I got one, I've got, oh no, I'm gonna fall down there. I got like four nukes right now. Yes. Uh-oh, I grabbed the actual nuke out of that one. Whoops, and that one, and lift it. Oh, nope, you can't really lift them that way. Don't you dare mess up my airplane. This is a brand new one, I just bought it. All right, let me in, coach. I'm ready to play. I need to just go forward just a tad bit. Oh boy. Nope. Ah, balls. Oh, hit me with the missile again. Oh, please. Oh, please shoot me with the missile. They're so funny. Oh, there it is. Woo! Come on, missile. Come on. What are you going to do? Look at it. Little wiggling around like that. I love those things. They're so dumb. Sky Crane. Adventure number two. The Electric Boogaloo. Where's the nuke? There's one. I found one. And, oh, that was right on it. Right there. I see it. Okay, go down. Grab it. Oh, I got it. Yes. Nuclear device extracted. Uh-oh, I'm getting shot with missiles and junk. Why? Oh, those are anti-aircraft devices. Ow! This is not gonna be good if you blow it up early again. We don't want any premature determination. Detonation, that's the word I'm looking for. All right, this is gonna be a little bit sketchy. This thing likes to blow up on its own. So we're just gonna kinda put it up here. Kinda tune it in a little bit. Oh, no, 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 yes, yes! I just stole a nuke. Hot dang. That was awesome. What's the stuff on top of it? You want to know something else? There's something called clickbait where I put a nuke symbol right here on the thumbnail or something similar to that. I did it in the last video. And by the powers of magical editing, there's one here. Boom. It's a nuke now. Surprise. It's probably just a regular missile, but I'll call it a nuke anyway. And 3, 2, 1. Fly mode. Woo. It's working. Ah! Bad missiles. I just stole a nuke. I just literally stole a missile. Might not be it. Oh, there's another missile. Yep. Whoa, I just about hit another airplane. Okay, I don't think that actually hit me. Oh, I forgot how hard it was to fly things in this game. Oh no, oh no, oh no. That's not good. That's not good. They don't like it that I stole a missile. They don't like, oh no, oh no. How do I do this? Why can't it flatten out? Uh-oh. Oh, no, 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 no. I don't want all the way out. I totally don't want all the way out. Okay, ready? Where is it? Where's the plane at? I don't really know. There it is. What are you doing? Okay, hold on a second. I just need to borrow this for a minute. Okay, go away. And then you get out, and then I'll get out, and then I'll go back here to my plane. See, this is really, there's another one. No, 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 no. I need on my plane. Okay, we're still good. Everything's fine. Everything's great. I'm just walking on top of a plane flying 200 miles an hour. Whoa, that was firing at me. Oh no, oh no, no, my plane boss. My plane. Oh, balls. I lost it. Runaway nuke. I need a helicopter. I finally stole a helicopter. Now, where's my plane at? Did my plane disappear? Really? I gotta do all this again? Oh, it's a bad time to be taking the news. That's a news helicopter. Whoopsie. Whoa, bro. Chill. No, 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 no. All right. So instead of using a big C-130, I just figured we'd use a jet fighter. And then the nuke is bigger than my airplane. That's awesome. Okay, you just attach. So I have to activate that balloon before I do this stuff. Oh no, oh no. Please don't lift up my airplane. Please don't lift up. This is working. It's buoyant. We got this. We just gotta deliver it. This is a terrible idea. I love terrible ideas. Oh, it's moving me. Ready? Rolling time. Here we go. Come on, Nuke. You're my best friend ever. Oh, get up in the air. Get up in the air. Up, 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 up. I'm just gonna, oh, what is that? Why did, oh, missiles and junk. No, up, 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 up. That's not up yet. Oh, up, we got up. I'm gonna drive my little battle tank, like drive, because it has wheels underneath. And then I can float. Look at me. And then if I throw it. Oh, wow, that was amazing. Actually, that was the easiest way to extract the top without getting the nuke out. That was cool. I'm gonna do that again. And then I'm flying. How high can we go? How high can we go? Oh, I didn't do that on purpose. All right, so what we're gonna do this time is we're just going to pick up a nuke, hopefully, without getting destroyed beforehand. We're going to go right over here. We're going to grab one, and then we're just going to go straight up. We're going to go straight up in the air if I can grab it. And I'm going up, 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 up. Whoa, you missed. Okay, we got to get outside of range pretty soon here. We got, no, 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 shoot. I did it. Nope, 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 bad, bad. I'm still going up. I'm still going up. I'm going to nuke a city. I'm totally going to nuke a city. I kind of just want to drop it and see what happens. It's going to be like this little tiny little like bloop. And then it'll be all done. Okay. And then if I just do that, did it drop it? I can't see. This is so annoying. I think I dropped it. Did I drop it? I can't. What? Okay, look down. Switch camera. Tap right. Oh, I dropped it. Okay, where'd it go? There it is. I missed the city. I missed the city. Hold up. Let me go. Let me go. No, let me down. Let me down. No, I didn't. Wow. See, this is why I didn't play the game for a long time. There it goes. It's like, Blitz, play more Just Cause 4. And then I'm like, have you realized how bad the controls are in this game? And how dumb the enemies are. Like this sheep here, whatever this is. Yeah, that's a sheep. That sheep has more intelligence than most of the enemies. Yes, I'm not dumb. I know that's a cow. God, when I heard about that, my mom would be calling me like, Blitz, I'm getting people telling me that you told a sheep a cow in your video today. Uh-oh, here we go. Yes, when you nuke a city in Just Cause 4. Should I put accidentally in the title too? I should, because you guys like it when I say that. And we just gotta turn it on. Oh, there it goes. Yes, yes, yes. No, no. Captain goes down with the ship. Boom. Wait, what? How did I survive? Whoa. This is about broke the game, I think. That was cool. Oh, this is dumb. I found a quest. I don't like the quest in this game, by the way. We've got this one, though. And I've got to go kill this guy. That's the objective. Yep, jump in, sit in the back. And then I just have to go crash the vehicle, which is one thing that I'm good at, like crashing things. Except I don't want to die. Oh, okay, just stop. That was okay. Here we go. Here we go. And you're going to die now, maybe. Where'd he go? Did I win? I did it. Yes. I'm so good at this game. All right. Second time's a charm. No, 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 no. We're not going down. We're not going. Oh, 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 no. Oh, no. Yes. The nuke survived. Oh, wow. That was annoying. What's that? Oh, it's the little magnet clampy. Nice. Oh, look. Someone's just sleeping on the bench over here.
Jesus Christ, that's Jason Bourne.
Did you seriously just sleep through that? I think you did. Here, you know what? Oh, yeah, that'll feel real good. Uh-huh, that's perfect. And then, you know what else? We'll go like this. There it is. Yes, I made a helicopter. Just, no, guys, this is not time. This is not time to be dumb. We have a nuke right here, my dudes. Uh-oh. 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 Oh, no. They popped my balloon. I'm in the ground. Whoa! Yes! Yeah, okay, just... You're making things bad right now. Incoming! How long? How far? Oh, can I grab it? Oh, dirty! Whoa! That dude just got back on. That was a terrible idea. Okay, I got one more attempt at this. That's not magnet. I don't know why I picked it up, but sure. And then that's all sorts of junk. I just want to clear that island. Yeah. Right. Oh, I can pick up a person. Yes, that was good. There we go. Clear all the junk off of here. Beautiful. Beautiful. Nothing's going to shoot me now except you. And you're not going to shoot me because I'm going to take you to the ocean bottom. Yes. Okay, so I took out all the anti-air defense. Oh, get up, you dork. Get up. Sit. Play good. Good boy. Got it. I got it. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. No anti-aircraft defense. I did it. I did it. Oh, it's actually flying nicely. Look at that. That's amazing. I just wish I could see it. Okay, so I don't know what to do with it. I really want to crash it into a building. So I'm just going to lay it down right here, and then we'll do that balloon trick we did like 17 times before that didn't work. Okay, nuke is on the ground. You're going to go away. Oh, no. We got baddies. We got a buttload of them. We got one chance at this world. We got one chance. Are we the bad guys or are they the bad guys? Like, that's something I don't understand in games sometimes. Are we the bad ones? Would you just not? Okay, I got like a minute until more guys show up. Yep, there they are. They're here already. Okay, and then here we go. Here we go. Here we go. And, oh, shoot. We got to light it. We got to light this beast. That's not how to light it. Uh-oh. There it goes. There it goes. Yes. Yes. Did blow up. Whoa! Oh, that was a huge explosion. What? That was like 17 times bigger than the other ones. Oh, I finally did it. I'm so proud of myself. Also, it's really annoying how many shots these guys take. I didn't even shoot. Wait, it was my drone. Oh, great. We got tanks now. I just nuke a city and the tanks show up. And boom. Can I shoot that thing? Oh, that was cool. Okay, bye.